Commitment 2010 coverage now and more attack ads between Republican Pat Toomey and Democrat Joe Sestak in the race for U.S. Senate. Joe Sestak's campaign put a new political television ad on the air today.
And it on your side, government reporter Matt Belanger has been busy checking the facts. He's here with his latest ad watch.
That's right. This ad uses some of Pat Toomey's own words, in fact, to highlight the differences between Toomey and Sestak's positions when it comes to taxes and the economy.
Pat Toomey thinks corporations shouldn't pay any taxes.
In this political ad, Democratic Senate candidate Joe Sestak's campaign tries to link his Republican opponent, Pat Toomey, to some voters' negative feelings about Wall Street. The ad uses video of Toomey appearing on national television in 2007 when he was president of the Club for Growth, a conservative, limited government, pro-business group. Here's the part of the ad we checked.
Pat Toomey thinks corporations shouldn't pay any taxes.
Let's not tax corporations. I think the solution is to eliminate corporate taxes altogether.
When we put this claim through the News 8 AdWatch truth meter, we found it's true. The quote was not taken out of context, and Toomey did suggest eliminating all corporate taxes. We found the full clip of what Toomey said in 2007 online using YouTube.
We shouldn't have any of that. Let's have a transparent system. Let's not tax corporations. Let's allow them to compete most aggressively on the global economy. It's better for our workers. It's better for our economy. It'd attract more capital. I think the solution is to eliminate corporate taxes altogether.
But that's not what Toomey has been saying recently on the campaign trail, including this comment he made speaking in Harrisburg earlier this month.
Joe Sestak is very supportive of raising taxes. He's been very critical of my support for keeping the tax rates where they are.
So which is it? While Toomey's campaign website stops short of calling for eliminating corporate taxes, the site makes his position clear, saying when taxes are too high, quote, you can't have true economic prosperity. And if elected, Toomey plans to, quote, cut income taxes on American businesses. This afternoon, Toomey's campaign offered more of a clarification, saying, quote, Pat understands that a zero tax rate on businesses is impractical for a host of reasons. This is probably the only clip you'll find of Pat saying this, where he was trying to drive home an intellectual point. And another point we should make tonight, the ad also goes on to say Toomey has been called Wall Street's congressman, and the ad cites an article from a trade publication as source for that. And while the article does walk through Toomey's banking experience and role in Washington, it never explicitly uses the language Wall Street's congressman, which the ad could lead people to believe.
All right. Thank you, Matt.
Keep up the great work.
Appreciate it.